Hey man, y'all know who it is, man. It's Black Superman coming at y'all with another reaction video. Man, I done got this suggestion so many times, man. Till I collapse. Rugby hits, till I collapse. So I'm ready to look at it, man. I'm super excited to see these hits. You know, from the last one I told y'all, I really didn't know that much about rugby. I appreciate all y'all comments, all y'all support, you know, kind of teaching me and educating me about rugby, because there was a lot of stuff I didn't know, had a lot of misconceptions, so with a lot of the information that y'all gave me, thank you, man, because now I have a better understanding.
And honestly,
I'm just ready to see these hits, man. Look, if y'all excited to see these hits, go ahead and hit that like button right now. Also, y'all see the shirt. Y'all see what I'm rocking with. Superhuman. Yo, y'all interested in getting these shirts? Email me at superhumanathletic@gmail.com. Superhumanathletic@gmail.com, man. Support the brand. Let's go. All right, man. Look, let's go ahead and get into this reaction. I'm excited. I heard this thing is brutal, man. Let's get it popped. All right. Okay, they look like they ready, too. Oh, it's about to pop off. See, fighting. I love when it be starting off with the fighting. You know, they want us to get ready and prepared. I bet they be having like straight up brawls, man, on that field, on that, oh, look at the blood. Woo! God, I'm glad I brought some water. Oh, damn, he's laid out. Yo, this used to be my joint too, man, till I collapse. Big Eminem fan, yo, big Eminem fan. Yo, I'm getting like chill bumps right now looking at this, man. Like, I can feel it. It's about to be lit. Oh. Ooh. Yo, oh my God. These dudes is just like brutal, bro. Yo, this is so dope. I'm getting a million chill bumps right now, man. Yo, I know you. Dang. Yo, nothing but clotheslines. Yo, nothing but clotheslines. Oh, bowing me. Woo. Yo. Yo, I'm gonna pause it real quick. Yo, so right off, man, this video was looking crazy, dog. Like, a lot of aggression, a lot of force, a lot of just like they going out there with some hostility. Like, there's animosity on this field. And, you know, I like that, man. That's dope. You know, you see people getting clotheslined. You see two people coming in, boom, hitting them. You know, this type of stuff right here, this is... And I know the person that edited this video, I know why they picked Eminem Till I Collapse, because that's a real song. It's like, yo, I'ma fight until I collapse, and that's exactly what these dudes are doing. Man, I got a lot of respect for rugby. Yo, I'm gonna keep doing reaction videos on rugby, man, because every video that y'all are suggesting to me is getting more and more intense, and yo, this is dope. This is real, 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 real dope, man. Thank y'all for suggesting this one, man. Bring me more. And like this right now, man, if y'all agree with me how brutal this is, man. Share the video if y'all agree with me, man. Send me some, keep sending me more, y'all. This is dope. Here's the order of my list, that's it. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot. Yo, he stumped him out. I was like, oh, they fighting, dude. And he knocked him out, bro. yo, this is crazy. Ooh. Yo, that dude's big. That dude with the curly hair. That dude, I don't know what his name is. He's big as shit, yo. He's big. He punching in this, yo. That's what you know. Yeah. This is hitting cartwheels, though. This is crazy. Damn. Yo, look at all that aggression. You're like, yo, you want to... Yo, this is freaking crazy. Blood, yo. This look a little older, too. Fighting, bro, like, oh my god. Oh! He's getting hit with one of these, bro. You try to take all this out when you come with that right there. Yo, that was crazy, man. That was insane, man. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Like, I've never seen nothing like that in my life. Like, I ain't never seen nothing that crazy in hockey. I ain't never seen nothing that crazy in the NFL. You see fights in the NFL, you see different things like that in the NFL, but yo, I ain't never seen it on that level. So much blood. So much animosity on the field. You know, these dudes trying to kill each other. And I mean, this is entertaining, it's powerful, it's dope. You know, for me, like I said, I'm American, so you know, I grew up on football, I grew up on the NFL. And I do respect the order with the NFL. You know, I respect that there's more order. I respect the fact that, you know, if you do too much, man, you get kicked out the game. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure they got some, I'm sure they have order as well, but that's crazy. I feel like if I was to play with these dudes, like, I gotta be ready. I gotta be ready to fight. I gotta be ready to kill somebody. And I don't wanna play no sport, you know, in a mindset like that, where I'm like, yo, I might have to kill a nigga today. Like, that's what these dudes, they, I can tell they probably just bred like that. I mean, these dudes, they going at it, man. But look, I still got a whole bunch of respect for rugby. I'm so excited to learn more about it. I'm so excited to bring y'all more reactions. Yo, man, send me reactions. You can comment below on this video, comment some links. Yo, bring me some brutal stuff, man. Show me some stuff that's gonna have all of us watching it and tripping and scared and brave at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Worried and courageous at the same time. This stuff is dope. Yo, but anyway, y'all know what it is, man. It's Black Superman represents superhuman athletics. Man, go ahead and share, like this video, subscribe. Stay tuned for